What investment is needed to grow whole Nepal? Investing in the growth of a nation is not just a financial decision, it's a commitment to shaping the future. Nepal, a country with immense potential, offers a canvas for diverse investments. Let's delve into the types of investments needed, key factors influencing decisions, challenges, and opportunities, and strategies for sustainable growth. Introduction. Definition of investment. Investment, in the broadest sense, is the allocation of resources with the expectation of generating future benefits. In the context of Nepal's growth, it goes beyond monetary gains, it's about contributing to the nation's development. Importance of investment in growth. Investments play a pivotal role in driving economic progress. They fuel innovation, create job opportunities, and enhance infrastructure, laying the foundation for sustainable development. Focus on Nepal's economic landscape. Understanding Nepal's economic dynamics is crucial for making informed investment decisions. The nation's diverse sectors present various avenues for growth. Two types of investments. Financial investments. 1. Stocks and bonds. Navigating the stock market and bond investments can provide both individuals and institutions with avenues for wealth creation. 2. Mutual funds. Diversifying through mutual funds spreads risk while offering an opportunity to participate in a variety of assets. Real estate investments. 1. Residential. Investing in housing projects caters to the growing demand for affordable and quality living spaces. 2. Commercial. Commercial real estate investments contribute to the development of business hubs and job markets. Business investments. 1. Small businesses. Supporting local enterprises aids in community development and fosters entrepreneurship. 2. Startups. Investing in innovative startups can drive technological advancements and job creation. 3. Key factors influencing investment. Economic stability. A stable economic environment is crucial for attracting and retaining investors. Nepal's commitment to fiscal responsibility enhances its appeal. Political climate. Political stability assures investors that their ventures won't be disrupted by abrupt policy changes or unrest. Infrastructure development. Ongoing investments in infrastructure, such as transportation and utilities, create a conducive environment for businesses. Market trends. Staying abreast of market trends helps investors align their strategies with the evolving needs of consumers. 4. Challenges and opportunities in Nepal. Current investment scenario. Analyzing the current landscape provides insights into challenges and opportunities. Regulatory environment. Navigating regulatory frameworks is essential for ensuring a smooth investment experience. Emerging sectors for investment. Identifying sectors with growth potential is key to maximizing returns on investment. V. Strategies for sustainable growth. Diversification of investments. A diversified investment portfolio mitigates risks and enhances long-term sustainability. Government initiatives. Government-led initiatives create an enabling environment for investment, fostering economic growth. Role of technology. Embracing technological advancements is critical for staying competitive and relevant. 6. Case studies. Successful investment stories in Nepal. Examining success stories provides valuable lessons for aspiring investors. Learning from failures. Understanding failures helps investors avoid pitfalls and refine their strategies. Adaptive strategies. Flexibility and adaptability are crucial in the ever-evolving landscape of investments. 7. Future outlook. Growth potential in Nepal. Assessing the untapped potential across sectors reveals opportunities for future investors. Global partnerships. Exploring collaborations with global entities can bring in expertise and capital. Innovation and entrepreneurship. Promoting innovation and entrepreneurship fuels sustainable growth and job creation. 8. Conclusion. Recap of investment significance. Investment is not just about profit, it's about contributing to Nepal's holistic growth. Encouragement for future investors. To those considering investing in Nepal, the potential for impact is immense. Your contribution could be the catalyst for transformative change. Frequently asked questions, FAQs. Q. How can I start investing in Nepal? A. Begin by researching sectors of interest, understanding the regulatory environment, and seeking guidance from financial experts. Q. What sectors show promising growth in Nepal? A. Sectors such as renewable energy, technology, and tourism exhibit significant growth potential. Q. How does political stability impact investments? A. Political stability provides a conducive environment for long-term investments, assuring continuity and security. Q. Are there government incentives for investors in Nepal? A. Yes, the government offers various incentives, including tax breaks and streamlined regulatory processes, to attract investors. Q. Can individuals invest in Start UPS in Nepal? A. Absolutely. Supporting Start UPS not only fosters innovation but also contributes to job creation and economic development.